Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again, and if you're new, hi, my name is Andrea and this is my channel. If you're not yet subscribed, please go ahead, click the subscribe button down there, and then become a member of a lovely and cozy family here on my channel. So today's video is going to be my what I got for Christmas 2017, and yeah, I know this video is maybe boring for some of you, but I really like to show you what I got for Christmas, because I got some really great stuff in my opinion, and some stuff I really like to have in 2018. So if you'd like to see what I got for Christmas, then keep on watching. So the first three gifts I got for Christmas is clothes, and yeah, I rarely wish clothes for Christmas or for my birthday, because I don't like other people to buy my clothes, because I'm a little bit special when it comes to style and color and all that. So I just purchased all the clothes myself and got the money for it. So yeah, I know it's not basically a Christmas present, but it's a Christmas present. You know what I mean. So first up, I got two of these off-shoulders basic shirts, and I really, really like them. I got one in black, and then I got one in white, and I don't have anything in white that is off-shoulder, so I really like to have some basic off-shoulder shirts. And then I got this really, really comfy jogging hoodie, something, I don't know, sweater, I don't know what to call it, but this is this one. This is a off-pink sweater, and I really, really like it. This is so big and so comfy, and I'm a girl on the bigger side, so I really like to have something big and not too tight. So this is perfect. I love this one, and I cannot wait to get this on and be comfortable in my couch. And the next item is a mug. And yeah, now you're probably thinking, did you wish for a mug for Christmas, Sandra? And yeah, I did, because I collect them, or I start to collect them. This cute little mug. This is one of the Christmas design, and this is so freaking adorable. I'm not into pink, but this pink is just perfect. This dusty pink, and this is so cute. It's full with love and happiness, and I just love it, so I'm so happy I got this, because now I got two, and I'm definitely going to have some more of them, because they're so freaking cute. Oh, the next two stuff I got is skincare. The first one being this Plasir Skin Tonic, and this is the refreshing one. I really like... I just dropped my eye cream. Great. But I really like to have a skin tonic, because I'm almost out of my NYX skin tonic, so I am definitely going to open this in a week or two, because I'm almost out of the other, and I cannot wait to see if I like this or not. And then I got this. I just drop it. This is the Yes to Blueberry, and this is the eye cream for fine lines and wrinkle. And now you're thinking, you don't have any wrinkles. And yes, I do. Or I'm starting to get some fine lines, and I really want to start to catch up on it now, because you know, when it starts to come, they're all coming at you. So I really like to have an eye cream that is more focused on wrinkles and fine lines, and this is the little sucker, and I cannot wait to try this one. I have tried some of the other products from this brand, and I really like this, so I'm just going to take a sniffy sniffy. It smells really, really good. It smells like blueberry, and I cannot wait to try this out and see if I can see any different in a month or two. But yeah, I got this, and this one was from my brothers, and the skin tone was from my mom, and the clothes from my parents-in-law. Yeah. And the mug was from my dad. So the next person I am really, really happy I got, because I really needed this one, because my mirrors is not that huge or big or pretty or anything. This is the mirror I got right now, or one of them. I got this from my boyfriend a year ago, and I really, really like this, but I really need some more mirror in my mirror. I don't know why I just said that. And I got this one. Yay! I am so happy. You can flip the sides out and then you have this huge mirror in the middle. Oh, you can see my bed. Oh, that is my little toy. Oh, but never mind. You can see everything in this one. I'm just going to do this because otherwise I'm going to blind you. And you can see the camera and everything. You can see everything in this one. You got the middle part. This is the standard mirror. And then you got the side is also standard. And then we got this 3 maximum zoom and 2. And then you are getting this little tiny mirror you can sit on the mirror that is 10 times bigger. And the best part, this is light around in this big mirror in the center. And you can do this also. This is perfect. And I'm going to use this before I'm starting filming my videos because I don't know if I can use this as my mirror for my makeup tutorials because this is so big. And I don't have a lot of space on my table, but when I have, I'm definitely going to use this one because it's so big and I can see everything. And yeah, you can flip it, so that is perfect. You can flip it all the way. I just love it. So I am so happy I got this one. And then I got this one. This is a phone case and I really needed a new one because my other one was falling apart. It is a really matte soft touch case and I really like it because it's black and then it's black gray inside. This is really really nice and I'm so happy I got a new one. And then we got the last present and I didn't expect to get this at all. Really at all. I got a boyfriend who thinks sometimes I need stuff but I don't need it, and he remembered me talked about this in my birthday wishes something and he brought it for me and I teared up when I saw what it was and I'm going to do that now because he's the best. So are you ready? He got me this one. He got me a microphone for my filming and I am so so happy. And you know, this pretty microphone, the red microphone, or røde as we call it, this is a Danish word, it's called røde. And I am so so happy I got this and I don't know what to say. And I am going to start to use it after this video because, oh man, this is such a huge thing for me because I really like to have some good quality in my filming and in my sound and my lighting. I know my lighting is not the best, but I am really trying hard to make everything perfect and clear for you guys because it means so much to me that you can hear and see and yeah, everything. So I am so so happy I got this and this is big. I didn't expect this to be this big, but it's big and I really really like it and oh, I just can't wait to start using it because I think this is a phenomenal microphone and I can use this in my makeup tutorials as my voiceover as well, and that makes me so happy because then I have some variety of my filming and my setup, so I am really, really happy I got this. Yeah, what can describe my happiness right now because this is awesome. So that was all my Christmas present for 2017 and I am so blessed and so happy to have all the presents I really, really like to have, and I have a family that is thinking about my presents. I'm a really, really tough person to buy presents for because I have everything I need, so I cannot find some stuff I really, really need, or if I can, they are too expensive. And we don't give large presents because we are more into have a family time and being together and eat and talk and hanging out. We are not a present family, if you can call that. So I really, really enjoy all the presents I got and I really, really love them all. Really, really love them all. So I'm going to stop now. So I would like to hear, what did you get for Christmas? Leave them down below. Maybe I can find some of the stuff I need in my next Christmas or birthday wishes. Leave them down below, I would love to know. And if you like this video, make sure to give a thumbs up and don't forget to hit subscribe down there. And then I will see you in my next video. Bye.